Hello everyone. Today we are going to drive to a location called Billesholm and a store called Fyrverkeri to purchase some fireworks. Let's go. Okay, so that was the trip, and now we're going to see what I have purchased. So first, Thunder Kings. So this is a 5-pack, 27 crowns, and two of them equals 54 crowns. So two of those, and then we have Fuzz, which is 4 shots, 25 millimeters for 79 crowns. So, two of those. One and two. And then we have Bonsu, 12 shots, 20 millimeters for 99 crowns. So, two of those also. Here it goes. And then we have Snake, 19 shots, 20 millimeters. And I think this one was 135 crowns, but they had a deal, so three of these for 300 crowns. So I took three of them. Three snake. And I also purchased one of these, which is Katten Jönsson, the Cat Jönsson. 36 shots and 20 millimeters for 199 crowns. And for the end game, first of all, I have this one called Bonfire from Fyrverkerimästarna. So let's see here, 20 to 30 millimeters, 60 seconds, and 40 to 60 meters height. So that box is for towards the end. And for the grand finale, I have this one, which is Hammargren's power box. Comes in a wooden box like this, and let's see if we can open this one to see how it looks like inside. So it looks like this. Put this one here. So this was the purchase for this year. And everything landed on 2,500 crowns, which translates to $250. So these were the purchases for this year. And in Sweden, recent years, the prices for the fireworks have gone up quite a bit. So nowadays I spend like $250 to $300 max. So, and this is what you get. So in a few days I will light this up, but until then I will give links below where you can see how these look like. Okay, thank you all.